Andy, I'm going to show you a little experiment with cards. You may have seen me do stuff with cards before. This isn't really a magic trick. It's more of a prediction type effect. We've got a deck of cards here. What I'm going to ask you to do is cut the cards roughly in half for me. It can be anywhere you like.
Yeah.
And take off the top three cards of where you've just cut.
Okay.
Yeah, and we'll close those back up. We don't need them anymore. Just fan the cards in front of yourself.
Yeah.
Now, before we go any further, do you want aces to be high or low cards?
High.
High cards. Yeah. Okay, in that case, take the lowest card in your hand.
Yeah.
And pop it in your back pocket for me.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah? You've now got two cards remaining.
Mm-hmm.
Take either one, pop it in your right hand trouser pocket, and the other one pop in your left. And tell me when you're all done. All the cards are out of sight.
Yeah, done that.
Okay, fantastic. Now, let me just recount what's happened. You've actually taken a deck of cards. You've cut them wherever you wanted. I had no choice over your decision.
No.
Is that fair? I couldn't influence you to cut in any
certain
position. You took three cards.
Yeah.
They could have been any three cards.
Uh-huh.
I mean, bearing in mind it was a mixed deck, I mean, the actual permutations of what three cards they could be is endless.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you place them in any three pockets.
Yeah.
Before we actually started this, I removed three cards. My cards come from the blue back deck. I chose to put one in my back pocket.
Yeah.
If you reach into your back pocket and have a look, because I chose to put the six of hearts in my back pocket. What have you got? Just show the camera. That's fantastic. Now, I'm going to give you the choice. I've got a card in my right-hand pocket and a card in my left. Which one do you want me to go for first?
Left.
The left?
Yeah.
Okay, the left-hand... sorry, that's my right-hand pocket. My left-hand pocket, I placed a black card, which was the Queen of Spades. Take out the card of your left-hand pocket. Let's see how you've done. Queen of Spades, absolutely fantastic. Leaves us one last card, which in my right pocket, I have the Nine of Hearts. What do you have in your right pocket? The Nine of Hearts, free selection cards, randomly selected, free random pockets. One thing I do want to show you as well is there is absolutely nothing else in my pocket.
Okay.
That's triple impact, no pocket indexes, only three cards in your pocket, an absolute miracle, a great way to close any stand-up or walk-around set. Triple impact.